We now have a blizzard warning for the entire Red River Valley. National Weather Service says blizzard conditions are expected this afternoon throughout the Red River Valley. 3 to 6 inches of snow likely across far eastern North Dakota and northwest Minnesota. Sustained winds of 35 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 to 55 miles per hour. Hazardous travel conditions are expected. Avoid traveling if possible and prepare an emergency kit before traveling. Again, the National Weather Service in Grand Forks is calling for blizzard conditions this afternoon throughout the Red River Valley. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.